Friends, what's up? Okay, my name is Satish Rawal and I'm going to teach you the uses of infinitives and gerund, right? You see, I have made a list: start, begin, can't bear, can't stand, continue, hate, like, love, prefer. These words and phrases are different. Look, what is the beauty of this list, right? Let me tell you, it's good thing that with these verbs we can use gerund and infinitive with no change in meaning, right? Normally what happens when you use gerund or infinitive, it might change the meaning of that, right? So in this segment, in this lesson plan, I'm going to teach you how easily you can use gerund and infinitive together with these verbs, right? I'll choose some of the words, right? Okay, suppose I have here, I take the word like. I like to read novels, right? If I write here, I like reading novels, then there will be no mistake if you write I like reading novels, I like to read novels, right? Here in the first sentence you are using infinitive, in the second sentence you are using gerund, right? So that is the beauty of, we can do the same thing with a complete list. Let me have one more example. Prefer, right? If I say I prefer to drink coffee, right? Or if you say I prefer drinking coffee, right? Grammatically both are correct, right? Maybe people prefer using this because you are using fewer words in this sentence. Let us count the words. I prefer to drink coffee, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 words you have used there, and I prefer drinking coffee, 4 words, 1, 2, 3, 4 words you have used. Maybe we use gerund and we say words, that could be the different reason. But the lesson plan is that this is the complete. Suppose you say continue, right? Okay, he continued to talk and he continued talking, right? I love to dance and I love dancing, so both are correct, right? Started to rain, it started to rain, to rain, or you write it started raining, it started raining. This maybe a little difference, but it's okay, no problem, both are correct sentence. It started to rain, it started raining. But in my opinion, I think native speakers here in such situations prefer using gerund because you need fewer words, right, compared to infinitives, right? This is the only difference. So okay, you can use all these things: I can't bear, I start, I begin, I continued, hate, right? I hate to gossip, I hate gossiping. So I like to read novels, I like reading novels. Okay, hope you enjoyed this lesson. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on this video, and don't forget to put your suggestions or feedback in the comment box, because your feedback also helps me to make newer videos and bigger, better videos, right? Okay, because the purpose is to teach English, right? And as a viewer, you can judge the video well, and you can always suggest, your suggestions are always welcome. Thank you for watching this. Please subscribe onto my channel and don't forget to share with your friends. Thank you.